Are miscarriages preventable? This is perhaps the second commonest question I get asked in my clinic after why did the miscarriage happen? I'm Arri Coomarasamy, Professor of Gynaecology at the University of Birmingham and the Director of the Tommy's National Center for Miscarriage Research. There is a profound misconception out there that all miscarriages are nature's way of dealing with a pregnancy that is not normal, where the baby has chromosomal or genetic problem. This is not true. In approximately half the miscarriages, there could be chromosomal or genetic problem, but in the other half of all miscarriages, it is a loss of a normal baby. Such miscarriages can potentially be prevented. We do have some effective treatments. For example, in women who've had a previous miscarriage and are currently bleeding in their pregnancy, the hormone progesterone can reduce the risk of miscarriage. Similarly, if a woman had a condition called sticky blood disorder, blood thinning drugs, aspirin and heparin, could reduce the risk of miscarriage. The couple themselves can take steps to reduce the risk of miscarriage. For example, achieving the right body weight, cutting down or stopping smoking, alcohol, and limiting caffeine intake can all reduce the risk of miscarriage. So, can miscarriages be prevented? Not all, but many miscarriages can be. Join the Tommy's campaign to bring about positive change to miscarriage care.